like a Hellcat.
My name is Bruno, and I'm not gay, but I do drive a 1999 Mazda Miata, so you can do the math.
What'd you have before the Miata?
Before I bought the Miata, I had a 92 Honda Accord LX, and it was an automatic. I used to drive it really fast, so I blew the head gasket, and I would always speed at the light. Like, as soon as the light turned green, I would just stomp on it. And I would race every car, even if they were faster than me, I would race them and try to catch up. And I knew I would never catch up, but I didn't care at the time. And then the engine started overheating, and then my brother sent it to the mechanic for me, and then I borrowed his moped to go to school one morning, and then a car came in my lane. We went head on, and I flipped over a car, and I got threw into the air like a rag doll. And I made a good amount of money, so that's how I came about and bought my Mazda Miata, aka Sally 2.0.
How was the car like when you first got it?
When I bought the car, it was on the paint was alright. It had a little bit of chips here and there, no dents. It came with a Racing Diamond Steelies. It was a white Racing Diamond Steelies. Then it was dropped on its nuts. It had Raceline coilovers. And then when I bought the car, I was driving and my brother was following me. He told me that he seen sparks coming from the exhaust pipe. And that's how I knew it was really freaking low.
So what have you done to the car since?
Well, when I got the car, it came with stickers, but they were peeling, so I took them off and I added my own stickers. Miata-related stickers, of course, man. You can't not have a Miata, not have Miata-related stickers. So I had probably five stickers to add massive horsepower. The speakers they came with were kind of shitty, so I added my own speakers and I did a custom deck with my friend. Touchscreen radio. It has four 10-inch master speakers and two tweeters, and then I made a subwoofer with two eights in the trunk, so now I have no trunk space. It's extremely loud with the top off.
So what are your plans in the future for the car?
My plans for the future of the car will be repainting, changing the wheels to something more eye-catching, and adding body mods like fender flares, side skirts, a front lip, and a lip diffuser. Probably add a diffuser to the side skirts also, and a big wing with the garage door wing stand.